Brockton Boxers and the visiting North Quincy Raiders. Brockton High School would like to take this opportunity to express, to encourage you to display good sportsmanship to everyone involved. Please do your part by showing respect to every spectator, athlete, coach, and official involved in today's contest. Inappropriate behavior or language will not be tolerated, and it may result in your removal from the stadium. This game is being played according to the rules of the Massachusetts Interscholastic Athletic Association. And now at this time, I'd like to introduce to you the North Quincy High School starting lineup. Number 2, Olivia Murray. Number 6, Mary Beth Smith. Number 7, Michaela Kennedy. Number 11, Sarah Pallone. Number 12, Olivia Fitzpatrick. Number 17, Teresa Sheedy. Number 18, Melanie Cretian. Number 21, Ava Cook. Number 24, Rory Mahoney. Number 25, Alex Amber Alvich. And number 9, Jamie McElvey. Head coach, Emily DeCilio. And now, the starting lineup for your Brockton Boxers. Number 3, junior midfielder, Anaya Barros. Number 7, senior striker, Melanie Tavares. Senior midfielder, Madison Moore. Sophomore midfielder, Jara Rodriguez. Senior midfielder and captain, Mia Otero. Senior center and defender and all-around superstar, Jalen Kern-Stewart. Senior, number 12, Jayla DeAndre. Senior, Deanna Destrinville. Senior midfielder, Alicia Tachman. And last but not least, senior goalkeeper, Caroline Clark. Everybody, if you would be, please rise, face the flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. And just a reminder, if you need to use the restroom, they are located underneath the press box on this side. Enjoy the game.
Brockton High goal scored in the 37th minute of the first half by number 8, Madison Moore.
Thank you.
timeout called on the field by Brockton. Brockton substitution number one, Lennard Marion. North Quincy substitution, number 14, Alexa Raditz. Number 15, Carly Amendola. Brockton substitution, number 2, Jaylena Davis. Brockton goals scored in the 25th minute of the first half by number 10, Mia Otero, assisted by number 8, Madison Moore. Brockton substitution, number 5, Haley Ricks. Thank you. North Quincy substitution number 17, Teresa Sheedy. Brockton substitution number 24, Alicia Tachman. Brockton substitution, number 7, Melanie Tavares.
Thank you.
North Quincy substitution, number 6, Mary Beth Smith. Number 18, Melanie Shreden. North Quincy substitution, number 8, Fiona Smith. Brockton substitution, number 10, Mia Otero. Brockton substitution, number 8, Madison Moore.
Thank you.
Brogdon substitution, number 12, Jalea DeAndrade. Number 15, Martina Grine. Official time will be kept on the field.
Let's go.
halftime. Thank you. North Quincy substitution, number 13, Phoebe Johnstone. Number 16, Katie Woolley. Brockton substitution, number 24, Alicia Topman. North Quincy substitution, number 23, Marissa Riley. Brockton substitution, number 10, Mia Otero. Brockton injury substitution, number 2, Jaylena Davis. Brockton goal scored in the 26th minute of the second half by number 10, Mia Otero, assisted by Jara Fernandez and Madison Moore.
No Quincy, substitution number 6, Mary Beth Smith. Number 17, Teresa Sheedy. Timeout called on the field by North Quincy. Brockton goals scored in the 19th minute of the second half by number 24, Alicia Tachman. Brockton substitution number one, Lena Marion. North Quincy substitution, number 14, Alexa Radix. Brockton substitution, number 5, Haley Ricks. North Quincy substitution, number 15, Carly Amendolara. Brockton substitution, number 8, Madison Moore. Thank you.
Ooh, nice stop, Carol.
Brockton goals scored in the 8th minute of the second half by number 9, Jara Rodriguez, assisted by number 1, Leonard Marion. Official time will be kept on the field. North Quincy, substitution number 23, Marissa Riley. Brockton, substitution number 2, Jaylena Davis. And Martina Grine, number 15. Thank you. Brockton goals scored in the second half by number 11, Captain Jellicker and Smith, assisted by number 1, Lena Marion. Brockton goals scored in the second half by number 8, Madison Moore, assisted by Jara Rodericks. Final score, Brockton 7, North Quincy 1. This is the final game for the Brockton girls at home. One more game on Tuesday at Austin Prep. Good luck.